a double bar, okay? Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish. James. Potatoes. Yeah.
Show me potatoes!
All right, Tracy. Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish.
Onions.
Woo! Onions. Show me onions.
Chris, how are you doing? What is it you do that indoors?
So I'm an intern. For, yeah.
You're an intern?
Yes, sir.
You from Bermuda?
Yes.
You was born in Bermuda? What's your nationality?
Filipino.
And you was born in Bermuda?
Yep.
Hey, man, yeah. Do you talk Bermudian? Do you talk Bermudian?
No.
All right. Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish.
I'm gonna go with salt.
Salt?
Salt.
Make codfish cakes besides codfish.
Parsley.
Show me parsley. All right, Shana. Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish.
Thyme.
Show me thyme. Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish.
I'm gonna go with pepper.
Pepper? 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 Show me pepper! Alright, you're on two strikes. If you don't get this one to keep your team alive, the Tokyo family will have an opportunity to steal. Name an ingredient used to make codfish besides codfish cakes besides codfish.
Wow. You need to bind it together, and we usually use eggs.
I'm never made a cartoon cake, so. Show me eggs! Chris, you're born in Bermuda. The ancestors of the Philippines. Codfish cakes are native to Bermuda.
But I never cooked.
But you never cooked. But listen, hold on. Name an ingredient used to make codfish cakes besides codfish. Three seconds.
All right. Come on, Kathy. You got an answer for me?
We're going to go with oil.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer.
If oil's up there, you in the place. If not, endurance will take it. Show me oil! Number five. We have endurance with 160, Tokyo with 44. I need two players, let's go. All right, the points now are triple. It is anybody's game right now. Name something you put in a smoothie.
Strawberries.
Strawberries. Show me strawberries!
Milk.
Show me milk. No, that's okay. Yeah. All right, John. You drink any smoothies?
Not really.
No smoothies. No. idea here, okay? Name something you put.
Banana.
Yes. Banana.
Show me banana!
All right, boss. Back to you. Name something you put in a smoothie.
Yogurt.
Yogurt. Yogurt.
Show me yogurt!
Fresh strike, it's okay, we're good. You drink smoothies?
All the time.
So you're familiar with that. Name something you put in a smoothie.
Sugar.
If ice is on the board, you win the points. Show me ice! We have endurance with 160, Tokyo with 269. If anybody's game, we'll be right back after these messages.